This round, just free flow. You can either do some breathing if you're not too full, or just not move your body at all, just let yourself go. There's no entrainment with this, but the gongs will play a huge role with that different frequencies to really interesting experience. So just for yourself, just sink on the floor, really comfortable. If any point in your body is like tense or uncomfortable, these adjust yourself, perhaps you need like a cushion or something. Is everyone comfortable? Everyone not? Somebody all comfortable? Okay, so all your feet are pointing in the direction of the gong, so you should feel more of an effective vibration throughout your whole body. If your head was, if your skull was towards the gongs, your skull will block out the vibrations because it's a lot more thicker. So, this position, you help feel a resonance in your body. So, good, quite enough space is all going to take up. Some breath work, continue doing so, wherever you are, fall.